What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Escape Simulator. Today, we are going to play Dracula's Castle. I picked this one because I thought it was kind of funny that there's a coffin in the middle, and there is. Okay. We got some birds outside. These are cool, dude. These are so rad. Oh, Dracula. Nosferatu. He's looking over. What? So two on that. Interesting. As per usual, we are going to rip everything. Hold on, let's whip in it all. Got Dracula. All right, it's missing an eye. No way! That made me jump, that was great. The number of eyes. Okay. I like how this doesn't have like music in the background, it's just got the thunder. Alright, so safe to assume that I don't need this. Whoa, the ceiling is like super high. Okay, there's nothing on the bottom of the... Okay. This is going to be something, but I could be wrong. See, and there's like a whole nother bird. All right. Let's see here. This. Oh. Let's go there. Pretty boys. Okay. So there's four paintings here, and they're each numbered. Think I'm gonna try and do this. So six. Three. Two. Eight. Okay, so now we got that. Okay. There's a key in here too. All right. Now we got the key. Oh, fuck. Birds, mirrors. Crosses. All right, and it's three letters, so crosses, two crosses, mirrors, three mirrors. I have two birds. We'll do six birds. Nine birds. Okay, so nah, oh, nah. Did I just solve it? To finally kill him and set him free, I had to stab him in the heart with a cross wooden stake. Oh wait, yay. Okay. Surely that's. There's another cross in there. Put this here. Alright, we don't need these anymore. Okay, I need that. Alright, and then. Another eye. You finally kill him and set so free. I had to stab him in the heart with a cross wooden stake. I mean, I assume. Nothing else left. Yellow. Where is there yellow? All right, we got the eye. Got him! That's so cool. And there it is. Dracula's asshole. That was fun. That was kind of goofy. I liked the way that they did that, though. That was pretty cool. But alright, guys, as always, thanks for hanging out. You can find me on Twitter at AlexBphoto11. Streaming games live over on Twitch, twitch.tv/phantom411-2005. Hit the subscribe button if you're new here, dudes, and I'll see you in the next one.